10 Best Crowdfunding Websites. Welcome to Online Monsters. Today in this video, we're going to talk about 10 best crowdfunding websites. In today's digitalization world that has changed nearly every aspect of our lives, crowdfunding is a new and rapidly growing space which is reaping maximum benefits of digital technologies. Indeed, the internet is giving the new shape to the crowdfunding industry, providing a choice for entrepreneurs to raise funds from all over the world through many world's best crowdfunding sites. So before starting the video, be sure to subscribe to never miss out on any of our videos. Number 10. GiveWP. GiveWP is a WordPress plugin you can add to your WordPress blog to collect donations from visitors. You can create donation forms, view your statistics and reports, manage donors, and integrate with third-party platforms like Stripe and PayPal. Unlike every other crowdfunding platforms, GiveWP does not take any fees based on what you raise. Number 9. Seeders. Seeders is a UK-based company that puts its companies in front of investors and VCs who are willing to invest in exchange for equity of the startups and other growth companies in Europe. Investors of all kinds can invest in businesses they want to support and to share in their success. Number 8. InKind. This crowdfunding site is unusual in that it's geared specifically toward restaurants. Because restaurants often have trouble getting funding, it's great to see InKind try to remedy that. The way it works is that you get funding by providing gift cards to InKind and they'll sell them for you as house accounts, which brings in repeat business. Number 7. Mighty Cause. Mighty Cause is a site that's not geared so much toward business funding as it is for helping worthy causes, nonprofit fundraising, donor management, marketing, and peer-to-peer fundraising. It lets you fundraise for nonprofits and special events for children and family, education, animals and pets, and even faith-based causes. Number 6. Indiegogo. Initially founded to help fund projects like theater and cancer treatment, Indiegogo is now an international platform with over 9 million backers that accepts campaigns in a variety of industries, from consumer technology to community improvement. Most Indiegogo campaigns are reward-based with all-or-nothing funding rules. But there are options for equity investment and keep-what-you-raise campaigns too. The downsides. Indiegogo's success rate is measly, with reports in the 8% to 10% range. Number 5. Chuffed. Chuffed is a non-profit crowdfunding site that is only for not-for-profits, charities, social enterprises, community projects, or persons in need. So no inventions or art projects. Pitches are limited to just 50 words and you'll promote your cause to your different social networks. Unlike most other crowdfunding sites, Chuffed will transfer your money as it comes in, no delays as you're trying to hit targets or reach specific levels before you get your funds. The funds can be transferred to a credit card on a rolling 7-day cycle or to a PayPal account as they come in. Number 4. GoFundMe. GoFundMe is an internationally recognized crowdfunding platform for helping people around the world put their money toward charities and causes that matter to them. Although GoFundMe isn't the right crowdfunding site for every type of startup, if you're in the business of helping people or animals who need assistance due to medical conditions, emergencies, or other disadvantages, it's worth considering. Number 3. iFundWomen. The name iFundWomen should give you an idea of this crowdfunding site's focus. The founders created the platform as a fundraising ecosystem for women-led startups and small businesses. It also provides coaching, marketing, and other services for startup owners. Women entrepreneurs who own a growing share of new startups still face significant challenges in getting enough capital to lift their businesses off the ground. iFundWomen offers a solution to some of those challenges. Number 2. Fundable. Most crowdfunding platforms, whether they're equity or reward crowdfunding, take a percentage of the funds you raise. Fundable takes a different approach. It charges a flat monthly subscription. As long as you're subscribed, you can create campaigns to raise money, though Fundable will have to manually approve your campaign after verifying it meets its terms and conditions. Fundable's flat fee makes it a great deal for many successful crowdfunding campaigns. If you set a goal of just $3,580, that fee comes out to be 5% of what you raise. Comparable to other platforms, if you make it to $10,000, the fee is less than 2%. Number 1. Kickstarter. Kickstarter campaigns have been around for nearly a decade, and the site is probably the most well-known of any crowdfunding platform, and for good reason. But first, the bad news. Completing a successful crowdfunding campaign on Kickstarter is tough. It's a highly competitive platform that carefully selects the crowdfunding projects allowed on the site. And you can't fund just any business on Kickstarter, you must create something to share with others. Your project also needs to fall under one of Kickstarter's curated categories like arts and crafts, fashion and design, film and photography, games, and technology. Still, with a base of over 15 million project backers across the globe, Kickstarter's worth a shot if you want to get your big idea in front of the biggest audience possible. That was all about 10 best crowdfunding websites. Thank you guys for watching. If you want more videos like this, make sure to like the video and hit the subscribe button, and we'll see you in the next video.